so I'm jumping in on this late. Vortex usually plays Sheik, right? Is this...
as far as I know, that's the case.
Well, it's cool to see this then.
Yeah. Vortex, is he the green or the...
Wow.
Very scrappy.
Oh. Wow. That's Battlefield.
Yep.
Wow, he's good with those angles.
Yeah, very tricky.
Oh, wow.
I got poked.
Yeah, it poked. Wow. Oh, that was insane.
A couple of good options in a row.
Yeah, it was strung together really well. Oh, we made it back on this.
Yeah, that was crazy.
The DI. Reversed him.
I don't see that one, that move reverse very well.
Wow, that angle was so good. Moving him forward even with the back air reversed.
Yeah. Vortex is getting the hits, it just he can't follow up on where he is.
Cool. That short and saved him.
Good enough.
What a hype matchup.
Awkward is very volatile. Ready? Now up to
Yeah.
Grew out a lot at the beginning, and then got a little more patient.
Wow. That's shortened again.
Alright, Vortex is he's bringing it back. You don't get to lift that high.
That shine pressure is so hype.
More so than the lasers, I would say.
Wow.
Oh man.
Lin playing so crazy, and he just messes up.
That's what happens when you go too high and can't see the stage.
Yeah.
Ooh, wow. Covering so many options there.
Very good, by the way. Out.
Oh wow.
That'll Lin sprout all the way back. The way he's playing looks like that. Okay. Chooses to go in. Okay.
Oh wow.
Vortex can't follow up in the pit. Okay.
Wow, that's it.
Alright. Good for him. Not today. Nice edge cancel out of Vortex.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, did he save him?
Oh, that was wild.
Not.
What a wild sequence.
Okay.
Wow.
Great
like, just like that.
Just like that. No punish for that. I'm keeping it so simple.
Just heal.
Laser. Just standing there. Oh, wow.
Wow, the up air.
These shines seem to make all the difference. Lin's just getting them most of the time. There's one.
Yeah, they're so good.
There's a couple. Good by Vortex.
That's insane. Oh. It almost worked. That fade back at the end.
Oh, no.
No. Not like this.
I thought Vortex was gonna do it.